Hello everyone and welcome back to the letterisb. My name is Bobby and today I'm going to show you how to do this simple logo and background transition. To start off, we can import our two logos into a new project. Make sure both of your logos have a transparent background and the same size. This way, the transition will look the best. Then go to the Media Generators tab, choose Solid Color and drag two different colors onto your timeline. You can change the color of those solids to anything you like. I'm going for the colors mainly used in our logos, so red and yellow. Then, create a second video track and place your logos above the colors. Now drag one of the logos into the other so we will have a 20 frames fade-in transition. After that, click on the Transitions tab, go to 3D Blinds and select the Rotation preset. Drag it onto the moment while your logos start to change, and as you can see, the transition works perfect. Now simply change the position of your colors so they match with the position of the logos. Make sure to drag the colors into each other just like we did before with the logos. At the end, we go back to the Transitions tab, go to Linear Wipe, and pick up the standard preset and drag it onto the moment where the colors change. For the finishing touch, we are going to change the angle to 5 and the feather to 0.002. And here you go, a very simple transition that looks really awesome. So at the end, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you want to support the channel, be sure to subscribe, like, and comment so I can actually see that I could help you. Also, if you want awesome videos like this one more frequently, be sure to check out my Patreon page by clicking on the annotation at the end of the video or the link in the video description.